guys, so now I'm gonna react on master promo 4 of Telepathy Vijay. So this is another promo, day 4, and I am very, very, very excited. Jitne bhi naye promos aaye hai, which is giving more and more excitement. Wow. So before I start, hello, and I'm Manali Naik. Welcome to my channel, The Krewali Mona. और अगर आपने मुझे अभी तक सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया होगा तो प्लीज टू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल. सो लेट्स गो.
अब मैं कॉलेज के पुलिस और टीचर और तंग बंदा के काम का पुरी और लवड़ा टीचर और तंग बंदा के அம்மாக்கா அப்படி ஒரு லவ்டா காலேஜில் புதுசா ஒரு டீச்சர் ஒருத்தங்க வந்தாங்க அக்கா அம்மாக்கா அப்படி ஒரு லவ்டா
Oh my god, the blushing and everything is super super cute, hai na? This is about love story and totally different promos coming every day with totally different kind of feelings, you know, like this is giving a very different kind of feeling, very cute kind of feeling, you can say. I guess there is some importance or some significance of that car in this movie because even this promo started with the car, the entry of the car, the which color car? Blue color car, a vintage kind of car. It looks totally very different. तो वो वहीं से start हो रहा है and then he is talking about the love with someone sitting over there and I guess okay so as you all know there is no captions and I am just guessing out every day like what he must have said and everything what the story is there and everything so I guess he's saying that me being a teacher falling in love with a teacher isn't it weird kind of I felt okay you will tell me what exactly were the words of Telepathy Vijay because of course I want to know that. I don't know why they haven't provided the captions because every day we are like we are very excited to watch the promo. Like I am simply waiting since the morning. कब 6 बजेंगे और कब मैं promo देखूंगी. So there should be captions now because those if I understand those dialogue that will be more powerful and more good for me. Like the feelings and everything will be totally different. That's the reason. So the way Telepathy Vijay did this thing. That was really cute, you know, a new couple or the one who falls in love for the first time or a very innocent love or pure love kind of thing. That only one sign gave me that kind of feeling that aise unhone kiya tha like jagah pe aaja you're not here to fall in love okay you're falling in love you can't control falling in love so that one expression was totally giving that kind of feeling to me and he was looking totally cute in it and he was wearing check shirt over there okay and baki time unhone plain shirt pehna hai but wo ek scene jahan pe he's doing this thing he's wearing check shirt over there he's looking totally cute and I am speaking in each and every promo that the sunglasses are suiting him like anything guys totally I am very 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 like I can't control saying that oh my god he's so handsome because whenever I'm seeing him in those sunglasses he's totally cute and killing it with his smile expression and those sunglasses his style and everything oh my god he is awesome so he's having a very cute face maine har bar har video mein bola a baby face cute face but expressions attitude and swag totally different and here he is looking totally handsome and even the girl the actress is in love with him because the way she's looking the way she's smiling and she's also looking beautiful and yeah and come on the college love wala yaar tum sabhi logo ko aayi hogi I guess anybody watching my video in college or might be not in college now you're working now or यू आर स्टिल इन कॉलेज, यू आर इन लव विद समवन, सो ये आपको, एंड जब वो प्यार नया नया था, दिस विल गिव यू दैट काइंड ऑफ फीलिंग, हाँ व्हेन आई वाज इन लव फर्स्ट टाइम एंड आई यूज्ड टू डू दिस थिंग ओ माय गॉड डू नॉट लुक ओवर देयर, ओ माय गॉड आई एम फॉलिंग इन लव विद हर, दैट काइंड ऑफ फीलिंग दिस प्रोमो इज गिविंग. ओके एंड द सॉन्ग अंधकन्ना पताका, सो आई हैड रिएक्टेड ऑन ऑल दो सॉन्ग्स लाइक 8 months 9 months बैक, बिकॉज इट वॉज लाइक देन आई स्टार्टेड टू रिएक्ट ऑन वीडियोज. अर्लियर आई यूज टू डू बिग बॉस रिव्यू, बट सिंस देन आई स्टार्टेड टू रिएक्ट ऑन वीडियोज. बट आई मस्ट से दैट देर आर वेरी फ्यू सॉन्ग्स विच विल लीव मार्क इन योर हैड एंड योर हार्ट. And you will remember the lyrics, you will remember, oh, ye bula gaya tha, ye aise hua tha. So this is that kind of song. You will remember that. Life is very short, nan bakutti story. Vaati coming soon, Vaati red is a very different blockbuster kind of song. I want to tell you guys one thing, that I had once reacted on a song, A Pretty Poor Day. I haven't yet posted that video because there was no permission then. I'll once again try and I'll once again post. But that was the song which we used to hear since childhood, and we used to dance in Ganpati and everywhere. And afterwards, while reacting, I got to know, oh my god, this is Talapathy Vijay's song. So the same way, I'm getting the feeling that Vaati Red, and but Vaati Coming Soon is my favorite. Vaati Coming Soon and the hook step. Each and everyone can do, even in theaters, you people can stand up and you can dance that kind of step. I found like Vaati Red is that different kind of step. Oh my god, this is really cute. And the way they both are sharing, they were both was talking to each other, smiling, and वहाँ से गाना बजता है अन्नकन्ना पताका. So I want to know from you guys that the dialogue, what did he say, what क्या meaning था उसका, because I really thought that college and love, he said that kind of thing, and master, he said teacher or something like that. So I feel that he mean that me being a teacher or professional, falling in love with a teacher seems weird kind of. But now you guys will tell me in the comment section, like what was he exactly saying, and what does Andhakanna Pataka means. That is giving me a very love kind of feeling. That's the reason. Of course, Talapathy Vijay and his sunglasses, and he's killing it with his looks, and very sweet and very cute looks. And I must say that he is not looking master at all. I mean, professor, he just looks like a student. For the first time when I got to know that his age is different, I was like, ah, come on, he looks so young. Very cute. So if you want more of such videos, please do like this video, guys. Please, and do share as much as you can, because that is your love for Talapathy Vijay and for me as well. So, मैं आती हूँ रोज वीडियोस के साथ. So don't forget to like, share, subscribe and drop a comment in the comment section below. बाकी परत नहीं आलेज.